As soon as you press start, liquid is flowing. You can see flow rates. Then if you look at the actual setup, you've got two syringes. One has a blue liquid, one has a red liquid. And then in the end, we expect to get violet. And this is what we get. So, boom. And this is the mixing channel that Aquila designed. Next step is to connect this tubing into the flow cell here and run some measurements with nanoparticles.